شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. يلا I need these guys to learn from you. You are a scholar, big scholar now. ما شاء الله. يلا بسم الله.
السلام السلام عليكم everybody. My name is Noah. Today I'm going to be telling you a real hadith.
Okay.
Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu reported that one day Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sitting in the masjid.
It's different one. It's okay. No problem.
MashaAllah,
you have a big book now, okay?
Mm-hmm. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu reported Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Ayata lam min fiqh salas iza hadas khazab wa iza wada khalaf wa iza otamin khan. There is three signs of a hypocrite. When he speaks, he lies. When he makes a promise, he and breaks it, and when he is trusted, he betrays his trust. Honesty is the key to success. Allah doesn't like dishonest people. It is very easy to lie for what you did wrong, but our lie will lead you to trouble with Allah and our loved ones. We should never promise anything to anyone unless we can keep our promise. If anyone tell us secret or their problem, we shouldn't pass it to other people if they give us money.
Inshallah.
Or anything else. To keep it, we should keep their belongings safe. A good Muslim don't lie, don't break promises, and don't betray trust. A hypocrite, people have the lowest grade of the hellfire.
Jazakallahu khairan. What do you understand from the hadith?
To not lie and not break your trust.
Otherwise, you're gonna be a hypocrite, right? Munafiq. Say it in Arabic. Munafiq.
Munafiq.
Yes. What's your name?
Noah Badruddin.
Noah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Jazakallah khair. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Jazakallah khair. Ta'ala ya Mawlana. Sheikh Yusuf? Yusuf wala? What's your name?
Yusuf.
Yes. Yusuf. A'arad an hada. Yalla ya Sheikh Yusuf.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'll be telling you guys hadith. Aisha radiallahu anha reported Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Anha Allah rafiqan yuhibbu rifqa fil amri kulli." Allah is gentle; He loves kindness in every matter. So there was this man who was very thirsty. He saw a well and drank from it, and then he saw a thirsty dog. The dog couldn't get the water, so the man filled his shoe with water and let the dog drink. His actions showed kindness, and Allah promised him Jannah and gave him many hasanats. There was another lady who trapped a cat. She didn't let the cat go out and find food, and she didn't feed the cat. She was mean to the cat. Allah promised that she will go to hellfire. What we learn from this hadith is to be kind to everyone and animals. Be helpful in every ways. If you can help them, help someone financially help them in another way. Allah loves kindness. As Muslims, we should be kind and respectful, not only to other Muslims, but to every human and Allah's creation. Thank you for everybody for listening to my
thank
story.
Thank you, Yusuf. Thank you very much. Jazakallah khair. Takbir. Allahu Akbar. Thank you. I wish you can bring your kids also, inshallah, next week with hadith like this. Thank you, Yusuf. Thank you, Adam. Jazakumullah khair, jama'ah. Inshallah, next week, we're going to have a guest speaker, Brother Sheikh Tariq Abdurrahman, who will talk, inshallah, me and him, will talk how to be ready for Ramadan, get ready for Ramadan, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah accept. Can I make a sentence?